stuck in a cage yet again. But at least I'm not alone this time.
Gus has.
We'll take good care of your butts.